Are you wondering why I look so beautiful and I look so different today? I changed my hair, guys. Today on BattaBox, we'll be looking into the life of an hairstylist who resides in Windsor, Canada. We'll be talking to her about her challenges in her business, you know, the kind of clients she gets, and even some goodies from the business as well. Join me and let's have fun on today's episode. Guys, we just got to, you know, our house, I guess. I don't know, this place doesn't look like a salon, so I guess maybe the salon might be inside our house or something. Anyways, we're going to find out. Hi, good evening. Oh my god, good evening. Can you tell us your name?
Endurance Uadiale.
Okay, so how long have you been in Canada?
7 years now.
First thing first, why do you like choose the basement of your apartment instead of like getting a salon?
I'm a mother of three, and here in Canada it's very, very busy. So taking care of three kids and then having a store outside is not something that I really want to do now. It's something I'm looking to do in the future. If they come, the first thing I say, how are you?
Okay.
You know, are you a worker? Are you a student at the university?
I'm not a student.
Yeah, a worker. And then I'll charge you worker price.
Okay, I'm a student.
Oh, look at you. See, I'll get you. Because our conversation will tell me whether you're telling me the truth or not.
Okay, so what country are you from?
Tanzania. No, I'm not. And she's nice.
So, like, what kind of customers do you get?
Oh, like you can see, the university is not far from here. The students come, and I also have workers also come here to do their hair too. Even the white people come to do their hair too.
What kind of styles do they make?
Oh, they do weave. Some of them like our African hairstyles. Some of them even do the cornrow, the braids. Yes, I'm a Christian. I'm also a minister's wife. So in the morning, you know, after I take the kids to school, I make sure that everywhere is properly clean. Like my clients will always see, you have three kids, but here we don't even see it because I always make sure that everywhere is properly clean before they come. And I make sure that I pray for myself, my clients, and, you know, as many people that are going to step their feet into the years. This part, like this part of the world, the cold here is not good for our natural hair. So I always advise them, like I said, get good products that will help your hair to grow.
I will encourage you to come and patronize her. She's actually good. She makes good hair. And you could hear from one of her clients that, you know, she's actually a nice person. So I will encourage you to come and patronize her. That is all we have for you guys today on BattaBox. Don't forget to, you know, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on all of our social media platforms. I remain Precious Alasa, and this is BattaBox.com.